What's the gentleman's name again?
His name's Stanley. Stanley Jackson.
Thank you, Michelle. Stanley, Gil Renard, Renard and Garrity Hunting Supplies.
How do you do?
How you doing? Here's my card. I'd like to ask you if you're happy with your current supplier.
I sure am.
Well, then let me just, if you could give me 3 minutes of your time, I will prove to you, can I demonstrate it here?
Sure.
I can just prove to you that we are superior in quality because of our fit, hand sharpening, polishing, and strength. All these features combined with our discount prices, our superior terms, make us one of the most sought after competitors in the area. That's why I'd like you to...
We signed a 3-year exclusive with Gerber. They got the whole chain sewed up. We can't pass wind in a tent without going through them.
Sorry to hear that. Do you have the little pecker?
Yes, I do.
Well, you really are on the cutting edge.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, we can't do business. Well, you sure I can't interest you in any of this?
You got any kayaks?
You gotta be out of your fucking mind. Kayaks?
I could use kayaks.
Stanley, what the fuck do kayaks have to do with knives?
Never mind.
You fucking asshole. Kayaks you're asking me about when I'm asking you about knives?
Yeah, I understand, sir. Thank you for coming in.
How about you get some kayaks and stick them up your fucking ass, you moron?
You're a stopwatch.